Reveler's Mass is a piece that explores not just religion, but spirituality and ritual. It looks at the way people come together for religion or spirituality in order to celebrate it. I know that in different parts of the world, these ideas have very different meanings for people. Some places it can be something really quite weighty, and other places it's a comfort, it's a joy, it's a celebration. So I'm really looking at those ideas and also specifically what religion means to each of the dancers. Something else that interests me a lot is the idea of religion as performance. Ceremonies can be rehearsed, there's costumes, there's text, there's maybe music, and that's something that fascinates me in terms of bringing this piece to the stage for people. The idea originally came from the fact that I always wanted to create a piece based on The Last Supper, on the iconic painting from Da Vinci. So there's still elements of that in this piece, so there'll be some very recognizable images. We've already gathered a lot of material, dance phrases that I've generated myself, and also tasks I've given the dancers. They've created their own material. And now it's a question of seeing all of those different colors and emotions and dynamics and putting it all together.